is. Why do you want the Heart of Toussaint and the Ducal Wine?
They were my right, my due.
Doubt we would have figured you out if you hadn't tried to get them. Know that, don't you?
I do. I regret nothing. One lives but once. Here, we need but jump into the well. You first.
In a fountain? Not terribly practical.
It was a secret passage. Honoriette and I would use it to
hide from your governess, which luckily she noted down in her diary, thus I knew where to await you. Never mind that. Has the young lady agreed to help clean up the mess she's made?
She has. And stop treating me as if I were a child.
Would you prefer I treated you like the lying manipulator you are?
Calm down, both of you.
But...
No buts. Let's go. Really want to be done with this. Nice place.
Isn't it? Offers a lovely view of the valley. On a clear day, you can see the outlines of Duntine.
Is it, though? A ruin like any other, I think.
So sensitive. So aware. Honestly, what did Detlef ever see in you?
Perhaps he'll tell you himself.
You nervous?
Mm-hmm. It's always a bit nerve-wracking meeting an ex, and especially so when said ex is a vampire.
I doubt he'll be in the mood for jests.
I know. Ugh. May I be honest? Yes, I'm nervous. I really would prefer just to run off. I gave my word I would help, I know. But how much is that worth? Yet I owe him this meeting, and that is that.
Let's get ready. Detlef will be here any moment now. Sienna, Sienna, I have a question I must ask you. Did you truly feign it all? That which bound us was a ruse?
Dead love. It's not that simple. I...
Oh, no. It's very simple. You either deceived me or not. In forgiving you, I grieve. For now, we must part.
What? But how?
I've been fooled again. She will pay for this, sooner or later. She will pay! You never should have meddled, Witcher!